What's up?
What up, man? So when it's 928 port 2, I gotta drop it to 720 because there's so many people here. 1080 is gonna keep messing up. I just did a live earlier. This is the second live. The other live ended because of connection problem. But this one should work. It's not as good quality, but it will do, and I'm also on the scooter too. So what I see is what you guys see. I have my phone on my forehead. All right, let me move from here. Yeah, I wish I started earlier. Okay, thank you, man. I can't tell on my other phone. Make sure you check him out.
Got everything everybody needs, man.
He'll hook you up earlier, man. He's gonna hook you up. He's gonna take care of you, man.
I will do that. I will do that.
All right, my man.
Changing shift?
Yeah, changing.
thing is in my head. Every time I move, it's moving with me. I'm sorry, guys. If you want to see what I look like, Instagram, Zoom and Pierre. For people who haven't seen it. The scooter, my little setup. You got the good one, yeah. I get like 25 miles. I've been on it all day. Yeah, but I think yours is better. But it's more expensive though.
Yeah,
okay. How much was yours?
$600.
$600? Yeah, I seen yours. I was like, regular 15 miles per hour. 19? Yeah, I seen yours, but I was like, let me save a little money.
See, I'm thinking about getting a mirror too.
Man, $10. $10. Get you a seat. I got that from Walmart.
Walmart?
Went online.
Okay.
I think it was like $40.
Okay.
Yeah, you need it. Well, you said, yeah. I saw you last night, yeah. So yeah, you don't need a seat. Yeah, man.
I'm thinking about buying a sickle for my daughter.
Yeah. This is, it's good. Sheep. Maxwell quote, yep. Yeah. Yeah, man. You are here in a good night, man. A lot of people are here. I'm sorry. What's your name?
Kyle.
Kyle on Broadway. Yeah, you a legend, man. You been here forever. Yeah, my people be telling me, man, this guy been down here forever. I was like, for real? What up, man? Yeah, I bet you meet all type of people too. Whoa, look at how close that limo is. Wow. That was close. Oh, you got that? Yeah, that's nice. Yeah, I seen it because I was looking at all of them. I was trying to compare which one, you know, is good for me. Yeah, it's good. I've been on it for at least 5 hours now. And I still got, you know, let me see. I'm on half one now, 40%. Yeah, man, somebody call you a legend.
Much respect.
Yeah, he said much respect. Hello, Gabby. I don't know. I don't think you missed much. I heard somebody probably got OD down there. Earlier I did 10 early, but there's so many people down here, it's breaking. Look at that. The video I did before that, it's on my page. It was on 1080. But now more people coming down here. I had to drop it. That way it wouldn't be breaking so much. And earlier I was moving everywhere, but now I'm restricted. That guy is really driving crazy tonight. Whoa, somebody fell. Oh, the lady. You have to be mad at me. Okay, thank you, Brent. Thank you. Thank you, Gabby. Yeah, so some area, I'm gonna have some hiccups. Taco Bell gonna be How am I doing, you guys? Am I good? good video, bro. Why you ain't put me on? Okay, good. Thank you, guys. This is like a deja vu. This remind me of yes, last night. I mean, beside the world not being closed. And I'm not holding, the stabilizer, so it makes life a little bit easier. Yeah, he also had on, he had on AirPods. Oh, look why. Yeah, he had on AirPods, so. So that's that too.
Got my man over there walking with his friend in the blue. Source of feeling.
Tanks over here. Smell like bird poops. Those birds are disgusting. Although I do like birds though. Alright, let's see what's going on over here. That means about to turn around. 26? Check me out. YouTube, man, I'm working.
Man, that's all. Let me see where you're working.
Yeah, man, check me out. Yeah, man, check me out, man. Thank you, man. Thank you. my guy over there, man. That's Bernard. Check him out. Not live, party toes.
Thank you. Judging, no judgment.
talking to him earlier. Coming? Yeah, his would have good. Down, I'm actually looking at my phone. Yeah, he's been out here a long time. They get very intimidated when they see, look at that car. They don't want nobody in the front seat.
Thank you.
Hey Brent, are you talking about me? I'm Vanilla Bell.
it gets like this. See the world through a thank you.
I'm a limo.
Thank you.
And that's something. Wow. I mean, I can push it just fine, but it died on me. About 5 hours. Let me see, what time is it? 11:40. I don't know, I was gonna go put it in the car and come back out and use my stabilizer. Live. I'm about to put the scooter in my car. Of course, I can show you guys where I put it, you know, safety reason, but I don't know, I might come back out. Thank you guys.